All right, guys, welcome back. Let's test our limits. Oh. We gotta take care of that one first. Ooh, that was close. Oh, are all his, I think all his swings are just red. He has no blockables. We just have to, wait a minute. I had a rune, didn't I? I thought I had a rune. I do. Wait, what? Yeah, I had a resurrection stone. Why couldn't I use it? It maybe for this encounter they don't allow you to? But we almost had it there, so not too bad. All right, we got this. Oh, he does have blockables. Ooh, he hits hard. Oh my god. Oh, there it was. Did I not? Maybe I wasn't paying attention. What? Maybe I didn't see the square last time. I have to look back later. Oh, he got me in the wind up. Damn. Wait, I made a save like right before at the end of the last part. That way we don't have to run all the way over there. Or did it not? I made it right in front of the portal. Okay, so I guess let's try not to die this time. I thought it would have put us back, but it just saved you from whatever last checkpoint you were at. What? Is that like a bug or something? We literally cannot take a red hit from this dude. Oh, he caught me, damn. Oh, that was close. What? On my way. Oh, you didn't drop a healing stone this time. Dude, the fucking lock-on killed me there, dude. Cause I was trying to run away, but I was locked on, so the camera like was like fighting me. Fuck off. I don't know why that keeps happening. All right, come on. I don't want to spend an entirety of a part trying to fight these guys. What? Oh! Dude, are you kidding me? That was so unlucky. Yeah, if you guys didn't know, if you knock them off, these portal things, you have to redo the whole thing. Ugh. I might as well just reload, because I lost my Rage of Sparta and everything. Note to self, make sure when I do my heavy runic, it is away from the water. But I guess it's sort of a good thing it does that, because I believe when you kill the purple enemies, they drop their shit on the ground, so I guess they do that so you don't lose your resources. Already at 12 minutes. Come on. Let's make this the last. Cross our fingers. There we go. Thank you. Hey, what? I was about to say. We did it. Incredible. Had to cheese it a little bit by just spamming axe throws, but... Hey. Oh my god, dude. Why? I think whoever put that there did it on purpose to troll.
Atreus, to me.
Alright, now we get out of here. To Alfheim, to the light we go.
Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
I think this is hold on, just... This, I hate this enemy type. The dark elves are so annoying to fight. I want my blades of chaos. I think we can't do this yet, right? Oh, I guess we are supposed to be. What an annoying enemy type, dude.
Together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come back to the sand bowl.
What's that?
So, Brock and Sindri made Manda axe just to help her survive?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. We will continue another time.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Ooh, nice. That worked out for the best.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up. Never really liked the Getsuga Tensho. I wish it was more of a horizontal slash rather than a vertical. Broken.
this because I need to get some health. Gotta unlock my shield bash. Alright. Time to do this puzzle. Got one up there. How I get this one. That's how I get it. How do I get up there? Nice. Health upgrade. I'll take it. Wasn't a path up here, was there? No, I think it has something to do with that puzzle. Oh wait, can I push it forward to go? No.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
That is how we get there. Cooldown goes down by 5, but runic and defense go up. I'll take that. Good spot for us to end it, and I will see you guys in the next part.